23rd and 24th. So schedule after the 2 days off after this one really picks up. A lot of games to finish it up, starting on Friday against the Jets. Verhaeghe in behind Duclair. Puts it in front, deflected puck, they score! Oh, it found its way by Gibson. And the Panthers have tied it at one.
Oh, it's better to be lucky than good. I just finished saying, just throw that puck somewhere towards the goal, and oh, look at that. Now the Panthers are up to 300 goals on the season, the most in the NHL in a few years. Look at this. Verhaeghe sweeps it behind the net. Here's Duclair looking for Barkov out in front. Watch this area right here. And he goes off the skate of the defenseman and right over the goal line. And there's Gibson. He's looking at the stars.